camera actually picks up more of it than us seeing it.